many General Hospital fans know, Maurice Bernard hosts a YouTube show about mental health called State of Mind. On this week's installment, the beloved actor who brings Sonny to life sat down to have a very open discussion with the actor who plays his on-screen son Dante, Dominic Zamprogna. Bernard took to social media to alert fans and followers about the very special conversation the two had with a short clip that certainly lets the viewers know that neither actor is holding back during this conversation. Two friends just getting vulnerable, revealed the older actor in the caption alongside his short sneak peek. This week's State of Mind, I'm with Dominic Zamprogna and it's two parts. Click the link in my bio to watch part 1 and then part 2. Both live now. In the promotional clip, Zamprogna began by saying, "It was a few weeks, a couple of weeks before my mom actually passed, when I had my first real severe attack, of whatever it was, I don't know." Bernard, trying to be helpful to the younger man, piped in with the suggestion, "It had to be anxiety." Zamprogna continued, "It was at 1 o'clock in the morning and I turn on the TV to help me cause it usually calms me down. Nothing would calm me down that night. It was like I don't even know what happened, but my whole, every single muscle in my entire body was engaged, all at once. And then all through my chest was just like vibrating light, and you don't even, I don't like to talk about it because you don't want to feel that way ever again, you know. But I called my wife, and she probably, one of the best people I've ever met in my life," he said, getting choked up. And that's just a teaser from their very emotional conversation. Learn far more about Zamprogna and his relationship with Bernard by watching State of Mind at the links above. General Hospital airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes.